We're in the city and we are going to road test the new Urban electric guitar bag. I'd like to show you the practicality of the bag and how the bag functions while in use. On the front of the bag we have large spacious pockets. The top one on the headstock area will hold your cables, and lower down we have a pocket to hold A4 music. Second pocket is an organizer pocket, and the third pocket down is to hold your guitar leads and cables. The bag has a neoprene padded handle with rivets on both sides for strength. The grab handle on the front and back of the bag, so if you want to walk down the aisle of a train, this makes it a lot more maneuverable. On the backpack straps, we have a padded area on both sides. On the neck area, to stop the bag from digging into your neck whilst you're carrying the bag. We have a chest belt and a waist belt which keeps the bag secure. So let me show you how easy it is to cycle with the bag on your back. Down both sides of the backpack straps we have reflective panels, and also above my head you have reflective print on the back of the bag and also on the front of the bag. On the top of the headstock area and on the bottom of the bag we have textured heavy-duty rubberized panels. The internal suspension layout is an inner core which runs around the body of the guitar and also under the headstock area. This, in conjunction with the headstock block, prevents the guitar from moving whilst inside the bag. The headstock block is adjustable, so it adjusts the different sizes of electric guitars, fits with the neck brace, and secures the guitar inside the bag. So if the bag is dropped on the neck of the guitar, this means that the guitar is fully protected whilst inside the bag. Another vulnerable part of an electric guitar, and also a gig bag, is the end pin area. What we have here are the two padded areas and also a reinforced panel at the bottom of the bag, so when the electric guitar goes inside, this creates a void, so the end pin will never hit the bottom of the bag. There was always a tendency for the guitar and bag to be damaged if the bag is dropped. With our internal suspension layout, this means that the end pin and the bag are fully protected. The internal suspension layout can be molded around any shape of guitar. And if you take the inner core out, this will also accommodate the larger hollow-bodied electric guitars. And just as an option, you can store the trem arm outside the core. The main body of the bag and the inner core is 20mm high density foam padding. This is covered with a non-fibrous velvet effect material which gives the guitar the ultimate gig bag protection. All Urban guitar bags come with rain covers which keeps the pockets secure and keeps the bag dry and clean whilst you're commuting. This is our Urban Fuse-On system. We have three bags in the range and it works in a modular system. The large Fuse-On bag will hold a laptop in the back, and in the main front compartment will hold headphones and effect pedals. The small Fuse-On bag fuses onto the headstock area of the guitar bag, and this is ideal for holding headphones, cables. This is our medium Fuse-On bag, which is ideal for fusing onto the middle section of the guitar bag. The medium Fuse-On bag is ideal for carrying cables, headphones, pedals and effects pedals. All the Fuse-On bags can be worn separately, so you can use your bags as an everyday backpack. So this is our new Urban electric guitar bag. Don't forget the Fuse-On This is a lightweight bag and it's ideal for the commuting musician. And we're Fusion, and we're more than just a gig bag.